I'm Dr. Laura Schlessinger. Happy Valentine's Day. You know, a lot of people get pretty testy around this time. I don't want to have to be forced to buy a card, to buy flowers, to buy candy, to buy lingerie. I don't think any guy says that, or any of that. You know, it's artificial, and it's phony, and it's just for stores which get to sell stuff. And you know what? You know, some of that is true. But on the other hand, I think it is really important for people to be jarred into remembering that they're supposed to behave a certain way. That's why on my program, I ask husbands and wives when they call me, do you act like a boyfriend? Do you act like the girlfriend? Do you do the cute, flirty, wonderful, warm, schmoozy, sexy, fun, lovable, loving, tender kinds of thoughtful things that you used to do? So maybe Valentine's Day is a little annoyance, but it's also a reminder that you got to stay each other's boyfriend and girlfriend, or else life and marriage and the family just feels dull and like you've lost something in your life and you're just draining out. And for those of you who go, I never pay attention to holidays, I don't want to be constrained. Frankly, you know what I think about that point of view? It's just selfish, self-centered, and has an intent to hurt. I'm superior. I don't have to do these things. I should just get what I want because you should be grateful that I'm even here. That's kind of obnoxious. So if you are the kind of spouse who has said, I don't think I have to do things like that, I resent that, you're being mean because it hurts the feelings of the person who likes the little cute, thoughtful things that you don't seem to want to put yourself out for. And don't tell me I do them at other times, because no, you don't. So it's Valentine's Day for your kids, for your spouse, for your mom and dad, for your grandparents, for your grandkids. It's a lovely time. If you don't want to get caught up in the buying stuff, then make stuff. Write beautiful things. Take them out for dinner. Make them a dinner. Give them extra hugs. Do something special. It's nice to just be reminded. I'm Dr. Laura Schlessinger. Happy Valentine's Day. Until our next YouTube video.